Inquisitor?
Why?
Going well, I hope?
What's been going on?
Just relaxing. Taking a breath. You need to sometimes to keep sane.
Shouldn't you be out there scouting?
In a bit. We're in Skyhold for supplies and a change of personnel. Not me, though. Indispensable.
So, who's Scout Harding, really?
Me? Oh, I'm no one. Lived near Redcliff all my life. Herded sheep for my neighbor. When the Inquisition came through my village, I helped by telling them everything I knew about the area. Then I signed on. Wanted to see the world before it was swallowed up by that thing out there.
What's been going on?
Just waiting to get back out there.
I have to go.
Your worship.
Can you think of any other tasks suitable for the charges?
A few Orlesian nobles didn't like how things ended at the Winter Palace. They're not rebelling outright, but they've brought in mercenary companies in preparation. The charges have a good reputation. If we go in, we can buy the companies out from underneath them. The nobles will lose the men they met for causing trouble, and the Inquisition gets some fresh blood.
We'll talk later.
Hey, you need me?
See you later, Bull.
Nice talking with you, boss.
You've been skittish for days. What's up your crawl?
My what? It's nothing.
Can't wait, what's on?
Are things playing out the way you expected?
About time we turned around on this Corriffy whatever. Make him feel like he's on the wrong end of the dogs for once, yeah?
What do you think about the people who have gathered?
Again, with your people? Right, which ones?
Thoughts about Cassandra?
Thoughts? Sure. Not like yours, though. Put your way right up in there.
What about Solas?
Solas. His head's crammed up 1,000 years ago.
Anything to say about Varric?
Varric? Too clever. Always saying something, but never saying it straight.
What do you think about our spymaster, ambassador, and commander?
Nope, not messing with Leniana. Pretty, but wow. Just guards, right? Now, Josephine, she's as good at humbling her kind as I am. Just with less mess. Knows her business, if you have to have it. And Cullen. I suppose if you want a jackboot, you get a big one so you can grow into it. Nice hair, though.
Any thoughts about Warden Blackwall?
Right. Warden. Good liar, that one. Should give lessons. Suppose he kind of did. Soldiers do nasty shit. Still kind of like him, though. Proper sorry, him.
Thoughts on Iron Bull?
He makes me wonder about things. I mean, what do their women look like? Woof.
What about Cole?
Don't give two squirts about him. He's still just a wrong thing.
What about Dorian?
He's fun. Could lose a bit more to Vinta.
What's your opinion of Vivienne?
She's a bitch, but she knows. She better.
We'll talk later.
Good, right? I'll be here. Love seeing you, yeah?
I'd like to know more about you, now that you're comfortable.
Suppose. It's embarrassing enough now, may as well.
I think that after our rooftop chat, I get why you're not like other elves.
This is your idea of dropping it. Because it's shit. Think what you want. Don't care.
We'll talk later.
If you say so.
Can't wait, what's on?
Everyone's ants from here. I like ants.
He sounds new. Echoes of laughter on an empty riverbed. Not for sailing, but safer.
How would you like to get out of here? Maybe do something fun.
I don't know. I've never tried.
Come on.
Inquisitor, you honor us with your presence. May I bring a sampling of fine cheeses for you and your guest?
I don't eat.
Well then, just a bottle of a fine Ghislaine White to start. Please enjoy your meal this evening, your worship.
He saw me. They all see me.
I'm glad you've allowed them to.
I don't know if I did. I find people when their pain leaves them open. I ease the pain. I leave, they forget. That was enough for me. Now they remember, and I'm not sure...
Cole?
I told you about Rhys. The mage who could see me, my friend. My only friend for a long time. Evangeline showed me that Templars could be kind, but even she...
Cole, if this is troubling, we don't have to talk about it.
Gentle. You watch me walk into darkness over and over, and you always worry. Thank you. But this isn't about them. It's about... When I found out I wasn't human, when I grew, I lost Rhys. I lost my only friend. That's why I was scared about letting all these people see me. That's why I laughed.
You're covering the fear with laughter.
No. This world taught me that changing means losing your friends. But now I know that doesn't have to be true. I have enough self to know that what I felt was foolish. Isn't it wonderful?
It's another good step, Cole.
I might like being human. What do you think I'll learn next? Never trust half an elf.
I'll talk to you later.
Goodbye.
Inquisitor, you have done much, but have you the stomach for the Quizquisition?
The what?
It begins now, and there is a timer. A blight is signaled by the rise of an archdemon, a corrupted old god. Name the archdemon of the fifth.
Mafarath is the name.
Incorrect. An unfortunate lapse into non sequitur. We will continue when I have time and the wind calls me.
Was there something you needed?
Is there anything I should know?
Not at present.
That's all for now.
Another time, then.
My Lord Inquisitor.
I'd like to know more about you.
If you have questions, then ask.
I'll leave you to the garden.
Of course.
Your worship.
Can you tell me how our people are doing?
What would you like to know?
How are our forces at Skyhold doing?
We have many injured. The siege of Adamant was brutal for all involved. Even so, more flock to your banner. They have heard that the Inquisition defeated the legendary Grey Wardens. Your soldiers have been blooded, Inquisitor. They are veterans now, an army in more than just name.
Do you have information on people elsewhere?
The refugees in the hinterlands are desperate. Without help, starvation or war will claim many lives. With the rift near Crestwood sealed, the villagers have begun rebuilding their homes and lives. The people in the hills of Emprise de Lyon are safe again, thanks to you. They may even plant crops this season. More than that, I cannot say. It is a chaotic time for all in Olay and Ferelden.
Farewell.
Make her go with you.
Inquisitor.
What is your evaluation of our supplies?
We are groaning with resources. A reflection of your competence and inspiration.
As you were.
Of course, Inquisitor. Worship.
I can spare some time. What do you need?
Can I ask you something, Varric?
You want to talk about me? I'm flattered. Also inclined toward extravagant lies.
Thanks, Varric.
No problem.
Let's see what we have.
report, sir.
I saw what those Templars did to the others. If you hadn't freed us, I might have been next.
I found your confession. You killed Lynette's brother.
No. Goodbye. Will you let me destroy what I wrote?
Guard was her brother. She deserves to know the truth.
I was going to die. Now we have a chance to start over. Please, I beg you.
He was alive. All this time he was alive. I didn't even dare hope.
Things improve for you, your family, and all of Sarnia.
Because of you, they have. Thank you.
Praise on Draste for you. Praise on Draste for you.
You will be in my thoughts and prayers.
Nothing to report, sir.
Keeping watch. Huh. No trouble.
Inquisitor, Sarah, I had a thought. The next time we run into a line of enemies, I'll pick you up and throw you.
Get off.
No, this could work. I loft you over the front ranks. You land behind them to flank. Mayhem ensues.
I can't fly, you daft tit.
Think of the mayhem, Sarah. Mayhem.
I'd get a wedge up something fierce.
Look, you and Varric are the only ones small enough, and he's pretty dense.
We'll do some bloody presses.
Monsieur.
Got to be something here.
Thank you.
Seems like that business at Adamant really worked you up, huh?
And Halam Sharal pissed you off something fierce.
We're like a guild. The Hate This Rubbish Guild.
We should get shirts. Probably need different sizes.
him to report, sir. Be worthwhile.
Do you think they'll actually make you divine?
It seems anything is possible these days.
It's so odd. Like waiting for the Chantry Fairy to appear. Congratulations, you're the ruler.
We do not engage in pitched battle for the position as you do in Tevinter.
The successor must prove he could slaughter his enemies. He doesn't actually do it. We're not savages.
Indeed. The slaughter occurs after he becomes divine.
That's considered housekeeping.
Inquisitor,